35,000 COVID-related calls. That's how many crews at Iowa 211 have fielded since the start of the pandemic. The Iowa 211 hotline started back on March 8th, and since then, they've answered Iowans' questions on the coronavirus from all 99 counties. Iowa 211 has also answered another 15,000 questions on other human service questions like unemployment, housing, and utility assistance.